What's up guys, Jimmy Kim here of Social Neurons. Welcome back to another video. This is episode 39 of the Tasting with Julian series, the series where we taste and explore and I review some individual wines. We discover, we explore some specific wine producers, and that's a way to learn more about the wonderful world of wine. So today I am going to be reviewing a wine made by a historic producer in a historic white wine appellation of Italy, the Gavi DOCG. We are here up north in the northwestern part in the Piedmont region of Italy. You know, that's this region that gives us the Barolos, the Barbarescos, the Astis, and many more of some of the top wines in Italy. And Gavi is no exception, simply one of the best, one of the most recognized white wine appellation in Italy, together with the Rueros and the Suaves and quite a few others as well. So La Scolca. And I made a video in as part of Julian's Wine School. If you want to learn more about the wines of Gavi, I made a video about the top three facts as part of the 3.5 minute wine school. So go and check out this video and I'll link to it right here if you want to learn more about the background, the terroir, the grape behind the Gavi wines. But if we stick to learning more about the wines from La Scolca, so La Scolca is a historic producer in the Gavi DOCG appellation. Essentially, these guys have bought their current vineyard and their current estate back in 1919. So they are celebrating this year 100 years of the estates. They are at the fourth generation of a family-owned winery. So the father that's currently running the winery is called Giorgio Soldati, and he's now backed up by his daughter. That's called Chiara. Some of the first ones to really invest and plant into the Cortese white wine grape variety in an area which at the time was more specialized into making red wines. And now obviously the Cortese and the white wines of Gavi, including the ones from Gavi di Gavi, are the most famous wines from this area. So La Scolca is a bit of a pioneering winery in this area, and they also count with some, as a consequence, some of the oldest vineyards of Cortese grapes in that area. La Scolca is also located in the very heart of the Gavi DOCG appellation, so they are near the town of Gavi itself. But on top of this, they are in a sub-area that is called Roveretto di Gavi, that is often considered one of the Grand Crus, sort of Grand Crus areas in the Gavi appellation. So at least on paper, we've got here a historic producer that's been, you know, carefully crafting Cortese white wines for a long, long time in the heart of the appellation. So we've got all the ingredients on paper to have an excellent Gavi wine. In terms of the color, well, as you can probably see, this is a crisp, bright, lemon yellow color. There are a few, and I don't know whether you can see this here, but there are a few green hues as well. So we expect, and we definitely expect this from Gavi, a crisp, dry, vibrant style. In terms of the aromatic profile, this is a very quite floral, a bit of honeysuckle, a bit of elderflower, and there's definitely a lot of citrusy, lemony characters coming through, a bit of grapefruit as well, some almond, and a bit of a nutty character. Let's dig into the palate. A bone dry, crisp, vibrant acidity, zesty, zingy, citrusy white wine, loads of crisp, refreshing acidity, served a little bit chill. This is a vibrant, food-friendly white wine to go with seafood dishes, entrees, antipasti. I mean, a very, very versatile white wine, especially with seafood. I can, you know, visualize some oysters and some delicious creamy mussels to go with this wine. This is a wine at 12% alcohol, so you are getting a crisp, refreshing, and zesting, bursting with flavor type of white wine, but also some balance and elegance. And, you know, this is a serious white wine. I can still taste it 1 minute after tasting it. I can still taste this relatively long and layered finish, nice and elegant. I mean, and this is, to me, this is an 89 out of 100 points wine, so this is getting towards the really serious white wines, but it's also very pleasing to enjoy chilled on a hot summer day with some delicious food. Simple, extremely well crafted wine. La Scolca Gavi DOCG white wine, certainly a recommended wine if you want to explore and have an archetypical you know, example of what the good, delicious white wines from Italy can make. And I would love to try the higher end wine as well, to go a little bit deeper. But that's what I've got today, and definitely I'm going to enjoy this. Today is Sunday as I'm shooting this video. This is going to be my, you know, Sunday lunch wine, and I'm going to be very, very pleased with that. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Salute! Cheers! Thank you.